Hello dear friends, subscribers and guests on my channel. In this video I want to show and tell you how to check analytics on Instagram. Please put your like, subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. And let's get started. So first we need to turn on professional mode. So go to Instagram, go to our account. Click on these three lines. After that, we need to scroll down and find account type and tools. After that, click switch to professional account, click continue, click done, and click OK. And now we need to go back to our account. Or wait some time, click next and go back to our account. And here you must click on professional dashboard, and here you can find analytics of your account. And that's all. If you enjoyed this video and find it helpful, please put your like, subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. Bye bye everyone. See you later.